Salma Teacher 7, Mr. Bear here. Today I want to look at the minimum computer hardware specs to run the Oculus Rift, and then I want to look at the recommended hardware to use this. So let's get started with the lesson. Notice I said minimum hardware specifications. Now, ideally, you would not want to go with the minimum hardware specifications. That's like saying, what's the minimum temperature that you can live in? You might say 0 degrees centigrade, but you don't really want to live at that temperature. Sure, that might be the minimum temperature that you could survive in, but living at that temperature all day, every day would be really hard, and you wouldn't be able to do many things in your house at this temperature. So now that we got that idea out of the way, that we don't want to go with the minimum specifications, so can you run the Oculus Rift on an Apple? No. What about a Chromebook? No. What about a Windows PC that's just a few years old? No. What about a new computer for basic or mid-level gaming? No. So what do we need to run the Oculus Rift virtual reality headset? So the minimum video card requirement would be at least a GTX 970 or the AMD 290. For the processor, you need at least a Core i5-4590. You need at least 8 gigs of RAM. Your PC has to be running Windows 7 Service Pack 1 or newer, such as Windows 10, and have at least 2 USB 3.0 ports. Your video card has to support HDMI 1.3 video output with a 297 MHz clock via direct output architecture, and have at least 4 gigs of graphics memory. The tricky part is this direct output architecture. Many manufacturers do not label their video cards or gaming laptops whether they do actually run or support direct output architecture. So what you can do is go to this webpage that I have listed here, or go to the description and you can download the Oculus Rift compatibility tool and then run it on the machine, and it'll tell you whether your hardware is up to speed to run the Oculus Rift hardware. So those are the minimum requirements to run the Oculus Rift on your machine, but it's not really the recommended requirements. But will the minimum specifications provide an optimal experience? No. So let's now look at the recommended specifications. For the CPU, a Core i7, like a 7700 or newer. The RAM amount, 16 gigs of RAM. Video card, something like a GTX 1060 Ti or newer that has 2 HDMI ports and supports HDMI 1.3 video output with, of course, that 297 MHz clock via direct output architecture, and have at least 4 gigs of video memory. In reality, Oculus Rift only plays with these specs. Any older or slower video card CPU combination will cause major headaches, as even the simplest VR chores will take too long to work out in real time. If you do go with a slower CPU, such as a Core i5-4590, then you need a faster video card to make up the difference, something like a GTX 1070 Ti or faster. Now with that out of the way, your virtual reality experience will always be better with a faster Core i7 processor and a newer video card, something with a GTX 1070 1080 Ti, or even newer and better than that. Well, that was a lot of information about running the Oculus Rift on your computer hardware. Please give this video a thumbs up and comment down below, because I love to read your comments. Share the video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Thank you very much and bye bye. You know, I actually have friends who live in Alaska, and there it actually gets colder than 0 degrees centigrade in their house, and it maintains that low temperature for months on end, so that they have thick layers of ice on the inside of their windows. It'd just be hard for me to live in those cold temperatures. I'm from California, where we rarely have frost outside on the grass.